operations in the Telemann system were a rousing success. I congratulate all who were involved. And before we close, I give you our esteemed leader.
Commend you on your valiant efforts. You, the Black Lance, will be humanity's first line of defense. Now, various enemies of the Confederation have already met with you. They know very well what you are capable of. Soon now, I will be able to reveal your existence to all the Confederation. And you will get the praise which you so richly deserve. I also wish to extol the efforts of your great commander. A fine example of what the genetic enhancement program promises for the future. The strong shall survive. Primary universal law. The species that is weak faces extinction. You know, not so very long ago, our species faced extinction. Now, the truth is, our victory over the Kilrathi was not a clear verdict of our superiority. It was a fluke, a temporary purchase of time. We will someday face an enemy far worse than the Kilrathi, and it is our duty to prepare, to remain strong, and to remain vigilant. Even if that means discarding certain elements for separating the wheat from the chaff. Now, in the Gen Select device, we have a tool to do the job. We have tested it, and we shall use it. As you all know, the border worlds are an enemy birthing in our midst. They threaten our unity, our strength, our humanity. We all have a duty. My own is now with the Great Assembly, where I shall ratify the foundation that we have laid. When the moment comes, my fellow soldiers, you must fight, and fight hard. Thank you.
Didn't I rescue you on Tier 7?
Rescued only to become a prisoner. And now they're forcing me to create... I know who you are. If they find you, they'll kill you.
I got a fire waiting if we can get to it.
No, 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 come with me. I know the way. Should see this. I should go.